Welcome to Kari's Conscious Living. Are you ready to meditate with Kari? Lay down and get comfortable. Get as snug as a bug in a rug. Make sure that your covers are all right and you feel safe and warm and ready to relax. Baby Jane was a very special baby. She was a baby that really was an angel inside of a baby's body. Everyone that came into contact with Baby Jane had something special happen in their life. One day, Jane was in her pram being pushed by her mum when they came into contact with an old lady that was walking very, very slowly. Very slowly, and she looked tired and old and sad. Baby Jane and her mum paused at the traffic light waiting to cross the road, and they had time to stand next to the old lady. Baby Jane looked up out of her pram and stared into the eyes of the old lady, and something magical happened. The old lady's body started to tingle. Tingle as if she was 20 years old. All of a sudden, her body felt full of life and vibrancy and energy, and she'd not felt like that for such a long, long time. Baby Jane stared into her eyes and stared into her face and smiled and cooed and giggled. And the old lady felt like she was young once again, felt like her body could move, felt like her heart was strong, just from seeing the eyes of Baby Jane. Baby Jane was once stood next to a homeless person. Her mum had taken her out for a stroll again, and the homeless person was on the corner of the street with a sign asking for money. Baby Jane stared into the eyes of the homeless person, and somehow she penetrated deep down into his soul. She smiled and cooed and laughed. And all of a sudden, the homeless person felt this funny feeling inside of his heart, a feeling he'd not felt for such a long time. His shoulders lifted and his body got taller, and all of a sudden he felt worthy. All of a sudden he felt full of self-respect. All of a sudden he felt like he could change the world, like he could do something fantastic with his life, like he had purpose and power and strength and ability to be and do whatever he wanted to do. all of a sudden, he got back all his self-respect that he'd lost because of his situation. Baby Jane just smiled and stared into his eyes and pierced his soul and woke him up. One time, Baby Jane was in the doctor's office waiting for her checkup with her mum. And there was a little boy that was in there, and he was being very naughty. He was hitting the other children, he was throwing things, he was being loud and disruptive. Baby Jane stared into his eyes, cooed and smiled. And the little boy, for no apparent reason, started to feel very special. He felt important. He felt loved. He felt like he was being seen. Baby Jane saw him. She saw his soul. She saw his heart. And she made him feel special. Baby Jane stared into his eyes and smiled and gave him the attention that he was seeking so much, because inside, behind all of his naughtiness, was just a little boy that wanted to be seen, a little boy that wanted to be heard and noticed and appreciated. Baby Jane did her magic and made the little boy feel special. Baby Jane had a pet dog, and the pet dog chewed on his paws all the time. And his poor little paws were sore and raw. Baby Jane stared into the dog's eyes and cooed and smiled. And all of a sudden, the dog felt this overwhelming feeling of safety. An inner peace and quiet. The dog felt calm and safe. Didn't feel nervous at all anymore. She smiled and giggled and pierced deep into the dog's soul and gave him exactly what he needed. She gave him peace. The dog closed his eyes and fell to sleep and probably had very sweet dreams. Baby Jane stared into her mother's eyes every single day. And every single day, she cooed and smiled and connected to her mother's soul and sent her love. But most importantly, Baby Jane gave her mum hope. She had hope that the world could be a special place. The world could be a good, loving, peaceful place. Baby Jane sent hope into her mum's heart every single day. And everyone that Baby Jane came in touch with, she changed their life. the better. She would look into their eyes and pierce their soul and feel exactly what it was that they needed. Baby Jane was a very special baby. She was an angel inside of a baby's body, filling the world with love and hope. Close your eyes if you haven't done so already. And imagine that you're baby Jane. That you have all of baby Jane's powers. You have the ability to change the world, to change people, to turn the light on inside of people all around you and give them hope and give them self-respect, love, peace, whatever it is that people need. You're just like baby Jane. You can be an angel too. With your eyes closed, open your heart and start to let all of the love that you have inside spill out all around you. Let it trickle into the other rooms, into the people that you love. Open your heart and send out the love to the world, to all the different people all over the world. And make a difference. You can make a difference. Inside, you really are an angel. Just like baby Jane. You're special, just like baby Jane.